Using sculpt geometry tool. In this lesson, we will learn how to apply sculpt geometry tool. First, let us create one NURBS object. To apply sculpt geometry tool, go to Edit NURBS and click on Sculpt Geometry option button. Otherwise, go to Surfaces Shelf and double click on Sculpt Geometry Tool icon. In this way, its properties are displayed. In this options, first let us set the radius or the thickness of the brush. When the mouse is on the object, the brush appears as a red circle. By adjusting the radius, we can set the size of our brush. If we click the push button in the sculpt parameters, we can push the object. Now, we set the thickness of the brush at 0.5 thickness. To set the depth of pushing, adjust the opacity. Low opacity value to low depth pushing and higher opacity value for deep pushing. Now, by selecting the pull button, we can pull the surface of the object up. In the same way, by choosing smooth option, we can smoothen the area that are pulled or pushed. Before we look into the next option, let us do a bit of more pulling on this object. Now, by choosing the relax button, we can relax the ups and downs created earlier by using pull or push tools. By choosing Erase option, we can erase the sculpt tool that we have done using pull or push tools. But once, if we come to normal mode after modifications, we cannot erase the modifications even though we get back to the sculpting mode. In the same way, by choosing reflection in the stroke options, we can get a stamp similar to our brush at a specified distance and axis. We can set it either in X, Y or Z axis. In this way, we could sculpt two eye sockets to the sphere.